Beloved, you are welcome to Deliverance and Solution Hour. This is section 5. I give glory unto the name of the Lord for bringing you this wonderful morning. Beloved, I want you to appreciate and give God the glory for that which He has been doing in our lives. Thank you for His faithfulness over your lives and your families. Oh yes, magnify His holy name. Give Him praise, give Him honor, give Him all the adoration this morning. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Father, we appreciate you. We thank you, for there is no one like you. Ancient of days, I am that I am, Lion of the tribe of Judah. We worship you, Jehovah Adonai Elohim. Thank you, Jesus, for this faithful morning. Thank you for bringing us to the fifth section in this prayer program. Lord, it has been so wonderful. Excellent Jehovah, we worship you. We thank you. We thank you. Lord, be thou exalted. Thank you, Jesus. Mali pori makasidian. Rike pori mahalibush. Rike posi keri mahalike sikilibush. Limbraske pori kasikilima. Thank you, Jesus. Be thou exalted. Worship His majesty this morning. Magnify His holy name. Oh yes, for making you a living soul this morning. Oh, thank you, Jesus, for this faithful Saturday morning. Father, we appreciate you. You've been so good unto us. Thank you, Lord. Be thou exalted and be glorified. Oh yes, why can't you praise Him? Aha, God bless that sister. Worship the name of the Lord. Yes, we magnify your holy name. Father, we praise you. Father, you have been so good unto us, O Lord. We magnify you. We raise your name above other names. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Be thou exalted, O Lord. In Jesus' mighty name we prayed. Amen. Beloved, this morning, I want you to praise the name of the Lord once again. Thank Him for His faithfulness. This month is going to an end already. And gradually, this year is coming to an end. Thank you for everything He has been doing in your life from January up to this hour. Ah, magnify the name of the Lord over your family. God has been so good to you. Oh, yes. Aha. If you look thoroughly into all the situation, beloved, if it has gone the other way around, what will you be saying this morning? But God has been faithful. It's because God has done it. That is why you don't even feel it. You don't even know the gravity of what God has done in your life. But I want you to think very deep this morning and give glory unto the name of the Lord. Father, we bless you. Father, you've been so good. Oh, we acknowledge you, O Lord, as our God, as our backbone. Who is like unto thee? Ancient of days, we praise you. Open your mouth and give Him praise. Give Him honor. Yes, praise the name of the Lord. Praise the name of the Lord. Praise the name of the Lord. Yes, bless Him. And worship His majesty, King of all glory. Father, we appreciate you. Father, you have been so wonderful. Excellent God, you are so good. Marvelous God, you are so mighty. King of all glory, blessed be your holy name. We reference you. We raise your name high. We appreciate you. Jehovah Nissi, Adonai and Elohim, Lion of the tribe of Judah. We are just praising you this morning. We thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' mighty name we prayed. Amen. Beloved, I want you to begin to take over today. Oh yes, by the power in the blood of Jesus, take over your environment. Oh yes, aha. Yes, yes, even as we go into our prayers, this section. Oh yes, I want you to take over and take charge. Thank you, Jesus, for your power that is above all powers. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Ha, ha. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Bless the Lord, oh, my soul, and all that is within me. Bless His holy name. Let us bless the Lord, bless the Lord. Oh, my soul, and all that is around me, bless His holy name. He has done great things. 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 Bless His holy name. He has done great things. 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 Bless His holy name. He has done great things. He has done great things. Done great things. He has done great things. He has done great things. He has done great things. Bless His holy name. He has done great things. 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 Bless His holy name. Oh yes, we worship You. Thank You, Jesus. Be Thou exalted and be glorified. Ancient of this, we worship You. Adonai, we bless You. You be so wonderful. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Thank You, Jesus. Beloved, this morning, our prayer is going to be targeted on foundational deliverance. Foundational deliverance. Deliverance from foundational bondage. Oh, yes. And the Lord of heaven shall deliver us in the mighty name of Jesus. If there's any area that we need to be targeting our prayers frequently, is our foundation. Oh, yes. As glorious as your destiny will be, so deep. Aha. And dark will the foundation be. And that is why you have to pray. The Bible says in Psalm 11 verse 3, it said, if the foundation be destroyed, what can the righteous do? What a great question. If the foundation is destroyed, what will the righteous do? Because for this reason, the Son of God was made manifest to destroy every work of darkness, even in our foundation. The Bible says in Galatians 3:13 and 47, for Christ has redeemed us from the curse of the law, being made a curse for us. For it is written, curse is everyone that hangeth on the tree, that the blessing of Abraham might come upon the Gentiles through Christ Jesus, that we might receive the promise of the Spirit through faith. Praise the Lord. Jesus Christ, the salvation through Jesus, has given us power to destroy every roadmap, every foundation laid for us. And that is why, as a child of the living God, you need to use that power seriously. Because before we realize ourselves, even our parents, they have gone into a lot of things. Our forefathers, a lot of things that has gone wrong, and they have
put our foot on this pattern. Now that you're a child of God, you have gotten the power to break and deliver yourself from all these evil attachments. And the Lord of heaven shall deliver you in the name of Jesus. Let me be sincere with you. There's no one without a foundation. You came from somewhere. Aha. And you cannot just fold your hand or you close your eyes to those dark things that has gone in the foundation. That's why you see some life unknowingly just go towards some pattern. Some of the things that you are complaining about in the life of your parents, those are the things that are evidence in your life now. They might come in another form, but you can see, yes, you can accuse them of polygamy, but look, it's your own home settled. No, it's still the same thing. Praise the Lord. It's still the same foundational bondage. Even if you look into the Bible, you see from Genesis on to Revelation, you can see evil foundation following a lot of people. From the life of Moses, do you want to talk about Jabez? Do you want to talk about Isaac, Jacob, and Abraham? All these things still follows them. Do you want to talk about Judah, David, and Solomon? You can see some trace of bad things, evil things that has, if not for the grace of God, will have destroyed their ministry and their calling. That is why you need to pray. A lot of people inherit evil diseases and sicknesses from their parents. Even physically, if you go to the doctor, sometimes they will be asking you, is this thing in your family line? What are they telling you? There's evil foundation. That is why we need to target our prayers. Because why? If you don't break them, if you don't destroy them, if you are not delivered from them, they can destroy that destiny. They can cause that destiny not to get to where God wanted to get to. Example is in the life of Moses. If not for divine intervention, Moses nearly entered into hellfire. Not only that he did not get to the promised land, not only that God asked him to hand over to another person, but he was to be taken to hellfire if not for the intervention of heaven. This is what we are talking about. Look at somebody like David. With everything that David has done, he could not even be the temple for the Lord because his hand was soiled with blood. Beloved, because of evil foundation, something flew from Judah into his life. The same thing with Solomon, with all the wisdom. Still, women destroy his life. I'm praying for you by the power in the blood of Jesus. Anything in your foundation, anything that you have been created with, as a result of your father's bloodline, as a result of your mother's bloodline, I command it by the power and the blood of Jesus. Such thing be destroyed this morning in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, yes, for the Bible says in Colossians 1:13, it said, who has delivered us from the power of darkness and have translated us into the kingdom of his dear son. Therefore, by the power and the blood of Jesus, you are translated into the kingdom of our Lord Jesus Christ. Therefore, no evil foundation we have hold over your life anymore. In the name of Jesus, as we go into this prayer session again, the Lord will destroy every item in your foundation, from your father's house, from your mother's house, in the name of Jesus Christ. Go in his power now and destroy every idol assigned against you in the name of Jesus. Beloved, you are going to cry like this. Say, anything in my bloodline that is working against my success in life, be destroyed by fire in the name of Jesus. Be destroyed this morning. Anything in my bloodline that is warring against my success, against my progress, against my marriage, against my finances, lose your hold now in the name of Jesus. Open your mouth and turn into prayer. Yes, in the name of Jesus, I destroy you in the name of Jesus. Whatsoever thing in the foundation of my life that is working against my success, that will destroy my success. Oh yes, lose your hold. Open your mouth and turn into prayer in the name of Jesus. Yes. Oh yes, aha, in the name of Jesus. Oh yes.
My brother, put more fire. My sister, put more fire. Aha, aha. Pray that prayer. Don't give up. Aha. Pray that prayer. Pray that prayer. Oh yes. Oh yes. You are very close. Makali mosukolia. Rimakabali boboshiri mosukoli makalia. Riamakabali boboshiri mosukoli makalia. Oh yes. Oh yes. Oh yes. In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. Amen. Pray this prayer with power and with a shout. Say, every witchcraft spell pursuing my destiny, die in the name of Jesus. Every witchcraft spell that is pursuing my life, pursuing my destiny, command that spell to die. Command that spell to die. Command the spell to die. Every witchcraft spell that is pursuing my life, pursuing my destiny, you are a liar. I command you to die. 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 In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. Amen. Say, every demonic altar behind the strength of my enemies, catch fire in the name of Jesus. Command that altar to catch fire. The altar that is behind the strength of your enemies, command them to be destroyed by fire. Be destroyed by fire. Be destroyed by fire. Be destroyed by fire. Every demonic altar behind the strength of my enemies, be destroyed by fire. 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 Masokoli bakeli bokoli amakalia. Every witchcraft altar behind the strength of my enemies, be destroyed by fire. 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 In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. Amen. Say, satanic priest that want to take glory over my life, wherever you are, die in the name of Jesus. Command the satanic priest that want to take glory over your life to die in the name of Jesus. Every satanic priest that want to take glory over my life, over my destiny, command that priest to die. Command the wicked priest to die. Command the priest to die. Command the priest to die. Command the priest to die in the name of Jesus. Every occultic priest that wants to take glory over my life, you are a failure. Die by fire. Die by fire, 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 die by fire. In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. Amen. Say, Holy Ghost, revive my foundation. In the name of Jesus, let the fire of the Holy Ghost revive back my foundation. Revive my foundation. Revive the foundation of my life. Let the fire of the Holy Ghost bring my foundation back to life. In the name of Jesus, fire of the Holy Ghost, enter into my foundation. Enter into my foundation. Enter into my foundation. Aha, begin to pray that prayer. Let the fire of revival enter into your foundation. Enter into the foundation of my life. Enter into the foundation of my life in the name of Jesus. Let the fire of the Holy Ghost enter into my foundation. Yes, revive my foundation. Revive my foundation. Revive my foundation. Revive my foundation. Let the fresh fire of the Holy Ghost enter into the foundation of my life. Bring my foundation back to life in the name of Jesus. Makaribo kolia, makaribo sukolia, rimakabalibo boshiribo sukolia. In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. Amen. Brethren, we are in another section, foundational deliverance. Amen. And this particular area, we need to pray seriously, because this is what is going to determine whether you will fulfill destiny or not. The Bible says, if the foundation be destroyed, what can a righteous man do? That place is telling us, being a righteous man does not save you from the battle of foundation, except you cry unto the Lord for a change. Therefore, today, by the help of the Holy Spirit, there are prayers that we need to pray in order for us to be free from every foundational power. Praise the name of the Lord. What makes a believer or a deliverance minister to change his identity in a particular day? A deliverance minister all of a sudden now turn out to become an herbalist again. That is what foundational power can do. I pray once again for you that any power from your foundation assigned to redesign your destiny, that power shall be destroyed today in the name of Jesus Christ. Brethren, in every aspect of life, foundation is very crucial to anything that will last. Foundation is very, very crucial to everything, to anything that is going to last in your life. Your marriage, your career, most especially your destiny. Foundation is very, very important. The question now is, what kind of foundation is your life lies on? Can this foundation of your life allow you to fulfill destiny? Can this particular foundation allow you to marry and enjoy your marriage? Can this foundation allow you to fulfill your destiny? That is the question that you need to ask, that many of us need to ask. A lot of people are struggling. A lot of people are fighting some certain battles that they don't even know the source of the problem or the source of the battle. Many of us, we are paying for what our forefathers, our ancestors have caused. If not for them, if not for the grace of God, many of us could have been wasted by the powers of the foundation. Foundation has a power, and that power can determine whether you are going to fulfill destiny or not. What then is foundation? Foundation is the bedrock, is the bottom line, the structure, the root in which a particular building rests on. Foundation is the platform on which your ancestors laid down before you were born. The Lord will deliver us from the power of foundation in the name of Jesus Christ. So today, we want to go into serious prayers in order for us to be free from the foundational bondage. The Lord will help us in the name of Jesus Christ. Pray the first prayer point like this. This is the kind of prayer that you will pray, that you yourself, you will discover that something has happened in your life after this prayer. Say, foundational power, rejecting my voice of freedom, your time is up. Die in the name of Jesus. Begin to pray like that. Foundational power, rejecting my voice of freedom, your time is up today. Die by fire. 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 Every foundational power, rejecting my voice of freedom. Enough is enough. Command the power to die. Command the power to die. Any power in my foundation, rejecting my voice of freedom. Enough is enough. Command them to die. 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 In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. Amen. Say, I dwell of my father's house. I doors of my mother's house, rejecting my voice of freedom. Die In the name of Jesus, command that idol to die. Command the idol to die. The idols of your father's house, the idol of your mother's house, rejecting the voice of your freedom. I command you to die. 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 In the name of Jesus, every idol in my father's house, every idol in my mother's house, rejecting the voice of my freedom. I curse you to die. 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 Command that idol to die. Command that idol to die. In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. Amen. Say, every demonic altar erected against my freedom, catch fire in the name of Jesus. Every witchcraft altar, every demonic altar in my father's house, in my mother's house, erected against my freedom, command that altar to be destroyed by fire. Command that altar to be destroyed by fire. 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 Every occultic altar saying no to my freedom, command that altar to be destroyed. Command that altar to be destroyed. Be destroyed by fire. 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 Every demonic altar in my father's house, in my mother's house, rejecting my voice of freedom, be destroyed by fire. Be destroyed by fire. Be destroyed by fire. In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. Amen. Pray this one also. Every family has a Pharaoh. Every family has a Pharaoh. Every family has a Goliath. Cry against the Herod in your father's house like this. Say, Herod of my father's house. Herod of my mother's house. That no one has ever confronted. Today, die in the name of Jesus. Command that error to die. Command the error of your father's house, the error of your mother's house, that no one has ever confronted, that no one has ever defeated. Command that error to die. 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 The error of my father's house, the error of my mother's house, that no one has ever confronted, that no one has ever defeated. Your time is up today. Die by fire. 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 In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. Amen. Say, spirit of error operating from my foundation against me, die by fire. You, the spirit of error operating from my foundation against me, die in the name of Jesus. Command that wicked spirit to die. Command that wicked spirit to die. You, the spirit of error operating from my foundation against me, I command you to die. 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 You, the spirit of error operating from my foundation against me, I command you to die. 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 In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. Amen. Are you ready to pray this next one? Brethren, pray this prayer with all the strength that you can gather. Say, every chain of untimely death operating from my foundation, break in the name of Jesus. Command that chain to break. Command the chain of untimely death operating in your foundation. Command that evil chain to die. Command that chain to break in the name of Jesus. The pattern of untimely death operating in my foundation, die by fire. Die by fire. Die by fire. Command that pattern to die. Command that pattern to die. Every pattern of untimely death in my foundation, your time is up. Command them to die. Command them to die. Command them to die. Command them to die. die. Command them to die. Command that pattern to die. Every pattern of untimely death in my foundation. Command that pattern to die. In command that pattern to die. Command that pattern to die. Command that pattern.
Beloved, open your mouth and begin to pray that prayer in the name of Jesus. Aha. Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes. Open your mouth and pray. Open your mouth and pray. Open your mouth and pray. Pray that prayer. Pray that prayer. Pray that prayer. Pray that prayer. Aha. In the name of Jesus. Aha. Pray that prayer with holy anger in your spirit. Yes. Yes. Pray it. Pray it. Thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Amen. Thank you, Jesus. You will shout this loud and clear. Every darkness in my foundation, clear away in the name of Jesus. Every darkness in my foundation, clear away, clear away, clear away, clear away, clear away, clear away. Beloved, open your mouth and pray. Every darkness in your foundation, clear them away, clear them away by the power in the blood of Jesus. Oh yes, every darkness in my foundation, clear away, clear away, clear away, clear away in the name of Jesus. Beloved, aha, wave your hands as if you are sweeping them away in the name of Jesus Christ. Every darkness in your foundation, aha, clear them now, clear them now, aha, clear away, clear away in the name of Jesus. Clear away, clear away every darkness in my foundation. Clear away now, clear away now, clear away in the name of Jesus. Open your mouth and pray. Every darkness in my foundation, aha, I want to hear your voice. Yes, yes. Clear them away, clear them away, clear them away by fire in the name of Jesus. Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, oh yes. Aha, thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Amen. Every deep secret hidden in my foundation, be exposed by fire in the name of Jesus. All secrets in your foundation, aha, affecting your life, let them be exposed, be exposed, be exposed, be exposed, be exposed, aha, be exposed to me, be revealed to me, be exposed to me, be revealed in the name of Jesus. Oh God, arise, let every secret thing in my foundation be exposed to me now, aha. Aha, be revealed, be revealed. Open your mouth and pray. Open your mouth and pray. Aha, every secret thing in your foundation, aha, be revealed, be revealed, be revealed, be revealed, be revealed. Open your mouth and pray in the name of Jesus. Let them be exposed. Aha, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Amen. Every spiritual poison in my foundation, die in the mighty name of Jesus. Every spiritual poison in my foundation, die, 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 die. Open your mouth and pray. Every spiritual poison in your foundation, command them to die, command them to die, command them to die, command them to die, command them to die in the name of Jesus. Every spiritual poison in your foundation, they must die, 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 they must die by fire in the name of Jesus. Every spiritual poison in your foundation, command them to die. Yes, aha, in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Every demonic flow into my life from my foundation, die in the name of Jesus. Every demonic flow into my life from my foundation, die, 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 die. Beloved, open your mouth and pray that prayer. Every demonic flow, aha, from the foundation into your life in the name of Jesus, let them die, let them die. Demonic flow, die, 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 today, in the name of Jesus, you must die. Every demonic flow from the foundation into your life, in the name of Jesus, let them die by fire, in the name of Jesus. Oh yes, let them die by fire. Thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Every serpent and scorpion in the root of my life, be wasted in the name of Jesus. Every serpent and scorpion in the roots of my life, be wasted. Open your mouth and pray. Every serpent, every scorpion in the roots of your life, let them be wasted by fire. Aha, yes, be wasted now. Thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. All strange voices speaking against my advancement in my foundation, be silenced by fire in the name of Jesus. All strange voices speaking against my life, speaking against my advancement from my foundation, aha, be silenced by power of the blood of Jesus. Oh yes, silence them now. Let them be silenced. All strange voices from the foundation speaking against your advancement, aha, silence them now. Let them be silent. Be silenced now by fire in the name of Jesus. Let them be silenced by fire in the name of Jesus. Oh yes, silence them by fire in the name of Jesus. Silence them now in Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. Ancient doors shut against my progress, open by fire in the name of Jesus. Ancient doors shut against my progress, open. Beloved, open your mouth and pray in the name of Jesus. Ancient doors shut against my progress, shut against my destiny, shut against my advancement. Open now by fire in the name of Jesus. Yes, command them to open now. That ancient door shut against your business, shut against your career, shut against your destiny. In the name of Jesus, let them open by the fire of the God of Elijah. Let them open now. Open my fire. Open now. Yes, sir. Yes, ha. Open. Open. Yes, by fire. In the name of Jesus, open them now. Yes, by fire. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Any problem that has come into my life as a result of evil foundation, in the name of Jesus, any problem that has come into my life as a result of evil foundation, die. Open your mouth and pray. Any problem that has come into my life as a result of satanic foundation, die now. In the name of Jesus, let them die. Oh yes. Open your mouth and pray. In Jesus' mighty name We have prayed. Amen. You are going to take this song loud and clear. My foundation, receive fire. My foundation, receive fire. Oh yes, my foundation. Oh yeah, receive fire. My foundation, receive fire. My foundation, oh yeah, receive fire. Oh yes, my foundation. Oh, receive fire. My foundation, receive fire. Now, my foundation, receive fire. Now, my foundation, receive fire. Now, my foundation. Oh yeah, receive fire. Oh yeah, my foundation. I say, receive fire. Oh yeah, my foundation. I say, receive fire. I say, my foundation, receive fire. My foundation. Oh yeah, receive fire. My foundation, receive fire. Say it, say it, say it. Oh yes, receive the fire of the Holy Ghost. Now, 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 now. Oh yes, sing it, sing it, sing it. My foundation, receive fire. Yes, 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 yes. Aha! Thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Amen. You are going to say this one loud and clear. Any strong man that has access into my life as a result of bad foundation, your time is up. Da, 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 da. Open your mouth and pray. Every strong man having access into your life as a result of the foundation, right there where they are, let that strong man die in the name of Jesus. Die by fire, die by fire. Da, 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 da. Oh yes, oh yes. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Amen. Embargo of limitation assigned against my life, break and scatter in the name of Jesus. Embargo of limitation assigned against my life. Aha, the one in your destiny, the one in your foundation. Aha, let them break, break them, break them, break them, break them, break them, break them by fire. Oh yes, let them be broken now. Break them, break them, break them, break them, break them, break them. Aha, by fire, every embargo. Aha, assigned against your life. Break them, break them, break them, break them, break them. Yes, 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 yes. Embargo of limitation assigned against your life. Break, 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 break. Yes, yes, aha. Oh, yes, oh, yes. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. Say, blood of Jesus, repair my faulty foundation in the name of Jesus. Blood of Jesus, repair my faulty foundation in the name of Jesus. Blood of Jesus, repair my faulty foundation in the name of Jesus. Repair it now, repair it now. My faulty foundation in the name of Jesus. Blood of Jesus, oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, repair them now. My faulty foundation in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Every foundation constructed by the enemy in my life, be destroyed completely. In the name of Jesus, every foundation constructed by the enemy in my life, oh yes, destroy them, destroy them, destroy them, destroy them, destroy them by fire. In the name of Jesus, every foundation constructed by the enemy in your life, oh yes, let them be destroyed, 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 let them be destroyed. Aha. Thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Amen. I decree upon your life, every demonic crack that the faulty foundation have created in your life, right there where you are, let them be sealed now by the blood of Jesus. Yes, yes, every demonic crack, be sealed, be sealed, be sealed by fire in the name of Jesus. Aha, thank you, Jesus. You are going to shout this one loud and clear. Thank you, Jesus. Strange battle confronting my life from my foundation, die in the name of Jesus. Strange battle confronting my life from my foundation, die, 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 Oh, Pia Madam, pray that prayer. Every strange battle confronting for your life from your foundation, in the name of Jesus, every strange battle confronting your life from your foundation. Yeah, the word of the Lord. Your time is up. Your time is up. Your time is up. Your time is up. Let them die. 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 In the name of Jesus. Oh yes. Oh yes. Oh yes. Oh yes. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Say, oh God, arise. Lift me above all limitations, all poverty, all pains of my father's house. In the name of Jesus, oh God, arise. Oh yes, take me above every limitation, every poverty, every sickness of my father's house. Oh yes, take me above them now. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Aha. Oh yes, I am above them. Open your mouth and decree it upon your life. In the name of Jesus. Yes, you are above all those infirmities. In the mighty name of Jesus. Oh yes, pray it, pray it, pray it. Oh yes.
Oh yes, Lord, lift up your voice. Lift up your voice. Make sure you are praying that prayer. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. This is the hour of your deliverance. You, that brother, make sure you are praying. This is the hour of your deliverance. You, that sister, don't stop saying it. Say it, say it, say it. Makahanda lialika poso taliba area. Oh, yes, Lord. Oh, yes, Lord. Lift up your voice. Pray, 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 pray. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. Say after me. Say, blood of Jesus. Say, blood of Jesus. Say, blood of Jesus, break every covenant between me and foundational idols in the name of Jesus. Blood of Jesus, blood of Jesus, blood of Jesus, break every covenant between me and family idols in the name of Jesus. Blood of Jesus, blood of Jesus, blood of Jesus, break every covenant between me and family idols in Jesus. Mighty name, it is broken. Say this one. Say, demons, afflicting people. You will now mention your family name. You will mention your family name, whether your son name is Gilbert. You will say, demons, afflicting people in Gilbert's family. You will mention your family name. Are you ready now? Say, demons, afflicting people in Adesina's family. Enough is enough. Die in the name of Jesus. You demons afflicting people in Adesina's family. Enough is enough. Die, 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 die. Now, die, now, die, now, die, now, die, 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 die. In Jesus' mighty name, they are dead. Lift up your right hand and say, in this deliverance program, I shall receive an undeniable testimony. Say it again. Say, in this deliverance program, I shall receive an undeniable testimony. Turn it to prayer now in the name of Jesus. In this deliverance program, I shall receive an undeniable testimony in the name of Jesus. In this deliverance program, I shall receive an undeniable testimony in the mighty name of Jesus. In this deliverance program, I shall receive an undeniable testimony in Jesus' mighty name. We have prayed. Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Father, I decree concerning the life of everyone connected to this program, let every prayers that they have prayed, the words of prophecy, and the declaration that has been made concerning their lives, let it come to manifestation in the name of Jesus. As a result of the prayers you have prayed, the strange occurrences and death in your father's house, that strange occurrence and the death that is happening, God said, I should tell you that person, it shall be far from your home in the mighty name of Jesus. Because the wind of deliverance will direct it back. It will direct that strange occurrence and death. It will direct it back to where it came from. And it shall be far from your home in the name of Jesus. Every long-term verdict by an oracle priest, long-term verdict by an oracle priest that has affected many generations in your family line. You that brother, you that sister, God said I should tell you, because you are connected to this deliverance program, it has been revoked from your own life and your generation in the name of Jesus. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Beloved, we are praying for foundational deliverance. Foundational deliverance. Many have become what their foundation wants them to be and not what God wants them to be. And that is why we are here to pray these prayers. We need very urgent and quick prayer to do some works of deliverance in our foundation to correct the wrongs. Father, I decree once again, because of what you have proposed to do, even as we continue with this session of prayer, let your hand of power be stretched forth to every part of the earth to heal and to deliver, to set free from foundational captivity in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. The book of Psalms chapter 11 verse 3 says, if the foundation be destroyed, what can the righteous do? And if you see at the end of that scripture, there's a question mark. The righteous can pray the prayers of foundational deliverance. The righteous can pray the prayer of foundational deliverance. Let me quickly give you these two facts. The end of human strength is always the beginning of God's works. So know it, that where your strength ends is where the work of God starts in your life. Number two, it does not matter who has the first say over your life. God will always have the final say. So whatever it is that the foundation has made out of you, whatever it is that foundational demons have done to you, it is time now for the purpose of God to stand, because God will always have the final say. God is about to silence the wickedness of your foundation forever in the mighty name of Jesus. That error that has been prevailing in your father's house, that error that has been prevailing in your mother's house, the error that is causing those that has destiny to fulfill, is making servants to ride on horses, and is making the glorious prince, those that has destiny to fulfill, to be walking barefooted, to be struggling in the journey of life. That error is about to be corrected. The error that is making you to lack in the midst of abundance, that error is about to be corrected now. In the mighty name of Jesus, the ones with glory are suffering, while the wicked are using their glory to shine. That error in your life shall be no more. In the mighty name of Jesus, I say it shall be reversed. In the name of Jesus, are you ready to pray with anger, with holy anger now? Say after me, say, I decree that the evil in my foundation shall no longer prosper in my life. In the name of Jesus, I decree that the evil in my foundation shall no longer prosper in my life. In the mighty name of Jesus, I decree that the evil in my foundation shall no longer prosper in my life. In the name of Jesus, I decree that the evil in my foundation, it shall no longer prosper in my life. I decree by the decree of heaven that it shall no longer prosper in my life. In the mighty name of Jesus, I decree that the evil in my foundation, it shall no longer prosper in my life. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. Father, I decree concerning the life of anyone that will say the loudest amen, that the evil in their foundation shall no longer prosper in their marriage, in the name of Jesus. It shall no longer prosper in their career, in the name of Jesus. It shall no longer prosper in their finance, in the name of Jesus. The evil in your foundation shall no longer prosper concerning your health, concerning your academics, concerning your ministry, concerning your marital glory. It shall no longer prosper in the name of Jesus. Lift up your right hand and say, I arise above foundational limitation by the power in the name of Jesus. Turn into prayer now in the name of Jesus. I arise above foundational limitation by the power in the name of Jesus. I arise, I arise, I arise above foundational limitation by the power in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. Say, foundational problems that has become part of my life, Leave me alone. Die in the name of Jesus. Foundational problems that has become part of my life. Leave me alone. Die, 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 die. In Jesus' mighty name we are praying. Say foundational evil seed in my body. Foundational evil seed in my body. I shake you out. Catch fire now in the name of Jesus. Foundational evil seed in my body. I shake you out. Catch fire now. Catch fire now. Catch fire now. Catch fire now. Shake it out, you now, sister. Shake it out. Shake it out. Foundational evil seed. That sickness, shake it out in Jesus' mighty name. We are praying. Say anything inside me connecting me to any altar of darkness, as I shake my body now, jump out, burn to ashes. Say it again. Say anything inside me connecting me to any altar of darkness, as I shake my body, jump out, burn to ashes. Jump out, burn to ashes. Make sure you shake that body out, out, out. Anything inside me connecting me to any altar of darkness, I shall shake my body now. Jump out, burn to ashes. Jump out, burn to ashes. Jump out, burn to ashes. In the name of Jesus, jump out, 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 out. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Yes, Lord. Aha, whatever it is that you have swallowed as a little child that is connecting you to that occultic altar, Makasataya likapoliba iria maka andalia elikaporia. Yes, out, 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 out. In the mighty name of Jesus, jump out of her, jump out of him. In Jesus' mighty name, it is settled. There is someone on this prayer line. Thank you, Jesus. Both matured men and women in that family are not in marriage. As I speak now, some has children, but none is in a stable relationship or marriage. There shall be a great change in that family between now and the next 9 months. Please go and write this date down. Between now and the next 9 months, as a result of the prayer you are praying now, if you are that person, there shall be a sound of wedding bells and a shout of celebration in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Say this after me. Say, powers from my foundation blocking my opportunities, I bind you now in the name of Jesus. Powers from my foundation blocking my opportunities, my marital opportunity. Powers from my foundation blocking my career opportunities, I bind you now. I bind you now. I bind you now. I bind you now in the name of Jesus. Powers from my foundation blocking my opportunities, I bind you now in the name of Jesus. Makasatania likaponi ma area, I bind you now. I bind you that power in Jesus' mighty name. We are praying. Say tragedy of the day, tragedy of the night, affecting people in my family line shall not come upon me. I command it to stop now. Say it again. Say tragedy of the day, tragedy of the night, affecting people in my family line shall not come upon me. I command it to stop now in the name of Jesus. Tragedy of the day, tragedy of the night, affecting people in my family line, he shall not come upon me. He shall not come upon any member of my family. I command that tragedy to stop now in the mighty name of Jesus. Me and my household, we are not candidate for that tragedy. In that tragedy of the day or that of the night, I command it to stop. I command it to stop. I command it to stop in Jesus' mighty name. We are praying. Shout this one with me. Say, oppressors in my family line, oppressors around me, I overpower you now in the name of Jesus. You oppress us in my family line. You oppress us around me. I overpower you now in the name of Jesus. I overpower you now. I overpower you now. Oppress us in my family line. Oppress us around me. Maybe at your place of work. Maybe where you live. Maybe in your environment. Overpower them now in the name of Jesus. Oppress us in my family line. Oppress us around me. I overpower you now. In Jesus' mighty name we are praying. Say, voice from my foundation, speaking against me at the place of my lifting, die in the name of Jesus. Voices from my foundation that is speaking against me at the place of my lifting, die, 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 die. In Jesus' mighty name they are dead. Say, powers firing arrows at my star to bring me down. Say it again. Say, powers firing arrows at my star to bring me down. You shall not succeed. Die in the name of Jesus. Powers firing arrows at my star to bring me down. You shall not succeed. Die by fire. 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 In Jesus mighty name we are praying. Now lift up your two hands again and shout this one. Say, I am delivered from foundational battles by the power in the blood of Jesus. Lift up your voice and make that declaration. I am delivered from foundational battles by the power in the blood of Jesus. Lift up your voice and say it, say it, say it, say it, say it.
Aha! In the name of Jesus, I am delivered from foundational bondage, from foundational battle in the name of Jesus. Oh yes, aha, yes, you are delivered from that foundational trouble in the name of Jesus. Aha, in the name of Jesus, receive your deliverance in Jesus mighty name we prayed. Amen. Aha, I command the power in the blood of Jesus to begin to flush your blood. Aha, le parika sekelebus, that is it. Yes, begin to flush it out. Every evil deposit from your prayer, from your background. Aha. Yes, in the name of Jesus. Aha. Wickedness in the foundation. Release it now. Release him. In the name of Jesus. Oh, yes. Wherever your womb have been tied. Aha. Your placenta have been tied. Every wickedness in your father's house, in your mother's house. Loose your hold now. Let him go. Let her go. Let him go. Let her go. Let him go. Let her go. In the name of Jesus. Polygamous spirit, loose your hold. Le paria casedia. Yes, in the name of Jesus. Oh yes, aha. Power that destroy marriage and the later life. Oh yes, I command you, loose your hold now. In the name of Jesus. Aha. Bakapo sori makasedia. Rekelebos. Every evil pattern be destroyed now in the name of Jesus. Thank you, glorious Father. Blessed be your holy name, Lord. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. 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 In Jesus' name. Seven fire, amen. Aha. Oh yes. Oh yes. Oh yes. Oh yes. Oh yes. Oh yes. In Jesus' name. Thank you, Jesus. I cover you with the blood of Jesus Christ. Now bring out your waters. Water and oil. Aha. If you have them around. Oh yes, lift them up above your head. I decree upon this water, upon this oil, let them turn to the power of the Lord Jesus Christ. Yes, let the power of restoration, aha, enter into it. Power from the cross. Yes, that power that rose Jesus from the dead. Enter, 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 enter. In the name of Jesus. Yes. Oh, ye oil, receive power, receive fire, receive power, receive fire, receive power, receive fire. In the name of Jesus, water, receive fire, receive fire, receive power, receive fire, receive power, receive fire. In the name of Jesus Christ, I cover them with the blood of Jesus. It is well with you. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Just close them. You are bringing them this afternoon for the sixth section. Don't miss that. Sixth section, 12 to 1.
p.m. this afternoon, 12 to 1 p.m. UK time. Please don't miss it. God bless you, my brother and my sisters. Thank you, Jesus. It is well with you. In Jesus' mighty name. Before then, please study the book of Isaiah chapter 61 to the end. Isaiah 61 to the end. God bless you. I will see you by 12 this afternoon, 12 noon, for the sixth session. Till then, have a glorious day in Jesus' name. Surely, His goodness and His mercy shall follow you all the days of your lives, and you shall dwell in the presence of the Lord forever and ever. Amen. 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 In Jesus' name. God bless you all. Bye for now.